Angel Garza trying to get Demi Burnett of The Bachelor back into his good graces.
I don't know about that. Ivar got that magic, Tom.
Oh, no, speaking of good graces, that's not exactly what's happening right now. Impromptu matchup. Lana one-on-one with Mickie James. Of course, Natalya on the outside backing up Lana. And joining us here on commentary as this match continues, the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka. Asuka, thank you for joining us again on commentary. As we're trying to get Asuka's commentary up here, it's obviously been a great couple of weeks for Asuka, winning back the Raw Women's Championship from Sasha Banks at SummerSlam, and then, of course, defending the championship last week on Raw in a lumberjack match.
Well, listen, if you're Asuka right now, you're looking at, you know, all these competitors, whether it's Mickie James, whether it's Natalya, even Lana for that matter. Hold on, cover here.
Lana shoulders down, and Mickie James able to kick out.
Everyone wants to be in the picture to challenge for the Raw Women's Championship.
And Mickie James came out here, a six-time women's champion, was very interested in a match with Asuka, but right now it's Natalya and Lana. They want to keep Mickie James where they believe in the past. Asuka, no, I'm sorry about that. Byron should have handled that earlier. I'm sorry.
What is it my fault?
Asuka, thank you very much for joining us here on commentary. What did you think about what Natalya and Lana did before the break, jumping you and Mickie?
Okay.
I feel like that was a setting question, Tom.
Well, let me ask you this, Asuka. When you look at Mickie James, six-time champion, you look at Natalya.
Okay, she's a brilliant, but I'm the champion, right?
You are a great champion at that.
I'm champion, yeah. I'm the empress.
Whoa!
Hey.
What a shot by James!
Oh, Mickie James is firing off!
Asuka, you know Mickie James very well from your time on NXT.
I know, but she's rigid, but I'm the champion, right?
Right, you are the champion, correct. Oh, now with the Mickie. Oh, we're setting up for the Mickie. Okay, Lana stopped for the foot, able to escape.
Okay.
Great regrouping strategy. I mean, Lana was on a roll, but she did a little bit.
No.
Asuka, what do you think of this relationship between Lana?
Oh,
yattere, yattere. I swore it. Rude.
The neck kick.
Two. Hey,
there we go.
She's rude. I know.
Here's your winner.
Okay, come on,
yeah! I'm not gonna lie, guys, that's a matchup I wanna see!